probably threw you a little curveball. But today is our senior Sunday. We're recognizing our amazing class of seniors. I've had the privilege of the first two services to talk about these amazing young people, and it just does not get any better. It's amazing. You should be really proud of this class. And I'm going to tell you about these students here in just a moment. I do want to reference these ribbons over here, these purple ribbons with the cross pins. They will be wearing them at graduation. And I hope you understand that they'll be representing God and representing you. They'll be representing Trinity into their community, into their school. They're saying, you know what? I have faith and I'm not ashamed. I'm going to wear this. And that's pretty bold in today's society. So I'm so thankful for these kids. I'm gonna tell you about them, and our pastors are gonna greet them and give them their ribbon. So I'm gonna start, and this is alphabetical. I'm not playing any favorites. Ellie Boykin, you are first. And I'm gonna ask you to hold your applause to the end. I know you want to applaud in between each one, but this is Ellie Boykin. She is the daughter of proud parents Sterling and Leanne Boykin. I believe you know them. Her three proudest achievements in high school. She was voted to the deserving dozen. She was the homecoming queen and prom queen this year, and she received straight superiors and the critics' choice at the Thespian Districts. And then her plan is to go to LaGrange College in Georgia and pursue a double major in English and theater, and one day to return and teach at the high school level English or theater. Our next senior is Abby Burgess. She is the daughter of John and Trisha Burgess. She is extremely proud of becoming the student council president at Choctaw this year. She completed half her associate's degree while she's been in high school. She's voted vice president of our youth group, and she's very proud of that, so am I. Her plan is to finish her associate's degree at Northwest and then head to a university after that. Our third senior is Jacob Cornett. And I assure you, Jacob is one of the smartest people I've ever talked to in my life, let alone got to be a youth pastor too. He's going to be the first of many. I mean, these kids are so brilliant. I want you to listen to these accomplishments. He's graduating summa cum laude. He was Mu Alpha Theta's gentleman at homecoming, and he completed 2 years as the manager of IB tutoring. That's helping other people, because he's already okay. That's amazing. His studies are done. Let me help others. He's going to be attending the University of Central Florida and getting into their College of Engineering. So awesome. Serena Correa. Serena is very proud of being an FFA officer. She's been an ROTC officer her junior and senior year, and just finished playing softball at Choctaw her senior year. She plans on going to Northwest Florida State College and become an officer in the Air Force and become a physical therapist. So that's very hard to do as well. Our next senior is Will Curtis. Will, so proud of Will. He is graduated already. He went to collegiate high school. He's already graduated. So he has his associate's degree, which is a little disturbing to me that we have the same level of education. That's wonderful. Horatio to a bachelor's. Will finished his senior capstone project, which is very lengthy and just an incredible feat. And Will just graduated with honors at Collegiate, so amazing job there. He's going to Florida State University to major in meteorology, and he's also going to be a part of their bowling team that I've nicknamed the Rolling Chiefs. We don't know if that's real or not. I'm going to go ahead and say that, so very proud of Will. Our next senior is Margaret Duke. So proud of Margaret. She graduated summa cum laude. She is very proud of serving on two mission trips so far here at Trinity, and she made sure to write that down, that she's proud of that. And then she's also is involved with the youth orchestra in our area, and she just recently played a movement of the viola concerto with their orchestra and led that. She's headed to the University of West Florida for elementary education, she thinks, and we're so proud of Margaret. Our next senior is Kiera Giovanni.
All right.
Kiera is very honest on her form. She said that she's very proud of making it through senior year. Everybody was probably thinking that. She also held one office in an extracurricular club all 4 years at school, and she participated in the Miss CHS pageant, which was just amazing. She's also headed to Northwest Florida State College, and she's planning on graduating from there and then visiting other universities to make her choice where to go from there. Our next senior is Zach Lacer. Zach, come on up. Zach is our drummer at our praise service at 9:45. So proud of that he's been part of that band for so long. He doesn't just do music here at the church, he's also been a center snare for the Style Marchers for the last 2 years at Choctaw, and that is a very prized position, very important position on the drum line. Zach is also graduating magna cum laude, another brilliant, smart kid. He's also been a member of the first place drum line in Florida for the last 2 years. Zach has headed to Northwest Florida as well, and then transferred to another university from there. Our next senior, Brooke Richard, come on up here. She's so proud of finishing the IB program, which as some of you know, the IB program is just unbelievable. We have a few IB students this year, and it is very difficult, and she completed it. She's graduating summa cum laude and received the David N. Raymond Scholarship. We're so proud of that. She's going to be headed to the University of Florida in the fall to pursue a degree as well. Our last senior this morning is Holden Smith. Holden is a distinguished four-year junior ROTC cadet. He received a $1,000 Air Force Association Senior Leadership Scholarship, which is a huge scholarship, and then received the Order of the Dedalians, is that right? Hey, I got it right finally. One out of three ain't bad. He received that medal for over 200 hours of community service, which is just unbelievable. Holden's going to attend Northwest Florida State College as well, and then head on to Florida State University to major in computer science. Ladies and gentlemen, your senior class of 2000. 2000-